this one here, it is the Sony 16-25 f/2.8. Clickable aperture ring, but you can of course make it declicked if you wanted to. The barrel's extended to 16, but it only goes out a tiny amount. It's all internal focusing. One custom button on the side there, autofocus, manual focus switch. On the front, it's a 67 mil filter thread. And that's how big it is versus the Tamron 20-40, which I'm sure a lot of people are gonna wonder about.